Greetings, trekkers. Well, we're all set up, getting away a little earlier than normal, which is good. It's still not as early as I really wanted, as I've got to be in Yeppoon hopefully before about 3, if not a little earlier. So we'll see how we go. We're just going to the hotel here and drop off the key and get going. Wait for the cyclist. I think the one in the background is Fraser Island. Let's see how the camera works it out. There's a lot of Del Boca Vista about this place. Where the e-bikes go faster than cars. I have a theory, the closer you are to the ocean, the slower you drive. Most welcome. Breakfast done at the Bean Beat, very good. Made myself a nice bacon and egg wrap with hollandaise sauce. It's kind of like Eggs Benedict. Time to follow the bouncing ball. like we're back on the national highway. Think I'm broadly following. For this trip. Can't believe how much I'm hitting. It must be because they've got to do it during the dry season. So they've got a limited amount of time and they've got part year to do what they have to do. The western states, the southern states get all year to do, apart from sticking off. Oh, that's a bummer. Here we are at the distillery. I won't be doing a tour of big into distilleries that make rum. But no, this is a pretty famous place. Get one with Gerald in the picture, hey? Smell of caramelized sugar in the air. Gun shy. Too much. Gotta stop. Have to stop. Just not feeling very well at all. I'm gonna get something to drink. Energy drink or something and have a bit of a rest over there. Back in a mo. Plenty of work up here for road builders. Just seems to be roadworks like this at least every 10 kilometres along here. Just incredible. And they use traffic lights and they're manual. Dude, where's my bulk carrier?